Sinon's Chaos. I'm sorry, Sinon Aquote here, coming at you with a Kingdom Hearts 3 Big Hero 6 trailer reaction from, well, prior to TGS 2018. Anyways, I'm not going to chat long. We're going to go ahead and watch this trailer. I've seen this trailer at least one more time, at least twice today already, but this time we're going to film my how I react to it. Anyways, without further ado, let's get going. And let me get this full screen. There we go. Yeah. Alright.
Toto desu!
Iko!
Get some.
Gogo!
Daijoubu?
なんだ。こんにちは。私はベイマックス。あなたの健康を守ります。僕はヒロ。君たちも一緒に戦ってくれるの？僕たちはビッグヒーロー6だ。私たちはチームでしょ。チームにしかできないことがある。空たちはみんなの援護をお願い。任せろ。俺に挨拶もなしで行こうってのか。プリン、ラプンツェルを頼む。任せろ。
I'm pretty hyped for that game. Kind of sad about Aqua and another certain character's fate. So let's scroll back here. There you go. There's Aqua in her full glory. I'm just gonna take a... Sorry. There you go. I'm gonna have to crop out that picture. But Aqua's new design. And if we scroll a little bit further back... Extreme looking all evil and what? There we go. Oopsies. So up here we have Roxas and his friends, and then we have him without Roxas. So Sora appears to be the one holding these pictures. Alright. There's something else that stood out to me. Not there. Where is it? I think it came after
Demo Hut.
There it is. Oh, frames. There we go. So although that might be a little difficult to see, that hairstyle looks awfully familiar. Could it be a certain somebody? I don't know. But we'll go into more details on... Yes.
Cable died.
The character looks familiar, the hairstyle looks similar, so we got another freshly noted character, so we'll find out who that might be. I might do another video on it, not sure yet. Maybe not, I don't feel that I'm qualified enough to talk about who this character might be. But I am qualified. about that enough to talk about. Alright, whoops. Whoa, that was fast. To talk about our girl, Aqua here, who's been Norded. I'm still not okay with it, but we'll talk more about her later. Alright, time to go edit this video. Thanks for watching, guys, and leave your comments down below in your theory crafting, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.